Heavenly Father, we thank you most sincerely for another opportunity that you have extended to us to be in your presence in the course of this worship this afternoon. Thank you for your blessings upon our lives and endeavors. Thank you that it is by your grace that we are what we are this afternoon, because we recognize that it is in you that we live and move and have our being. For all that you have done for us, and for all that you are doing now, and for that which we soon orchestrate, be exalted in the name of Jesus. The offerings of your people have been brought before you. Sanctify and accept it in the name of Jesus. And as many as have given today, you will never lack any more in the name of Jesus. You will not be left in the cold in the name of Jesus. You will not live in abject poverty in the name of Jesus. Everything you lay your hands upon to do, we prosper in the name of Jesus. Goodness and mercy, we attend to you on a daily basis in the name of Jesus. God will rebuke devourers for you in the name of Jesus. Your heart desires will be satisfied. Those who don't have, God, please make adequate provision for them in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Give us the grace to judiciously use this offering for the extension of your kingdom here on earth, the edification of your church, and the glorification of your name. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen. How sweet are your words to my taste, sweeter than honey to my mouth. The Lord be with you. Please let us kneel or sit. As our Savior taught us, so we pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Almighty God, we thank you for feeding us with the body and blood of your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, we offer you our souls and bodies to be a living sacrifice. Send us out in the power of your Spirit to live and walk to your praise and glory. Amen. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Let's give Christ a resounding applause. Thank you very much.